this is Awesome Kathy from the Let's Get Free team. These are the other two partners on the Let's Get Free team.
Passionate Paul and Don.
The Dream Harvester.
Awesome. Well, we just wanted to check in with you guys. We're getting ready to take a walk. But
6 miles.
6 miles.
6 miles, count.
But that's not how this day was going to go, at least for me, because I woke up with a headache and things kind of went downhill from there. And, you know, life doesn't always go the way that we want it. We had some family conversations that were less than pleasant. And wouldn't you know, next thing I know, I get a call from my friend Dawn, and I'm like, this is perfect timing. I need a pick-me-up. I need somebody to, like, pull me into possibility.
This week started out really rough. I got hit with a stomach virus last Sunday that took me out for days, went into a sinus infection. I have to confess, I think I wrote one blog this week. I just didn't care. I felt too bad. And even yesterday, even though I felt better, I just, my attitude stunk. But I got out walking yesterday. I did this same walk that we're going to do today, and it changed my outlook. So this morning, but I noticed that, I told Don this morning, I said, I haven't heard from Kathy all week, and she's usually very vocal. She's very excited about things.
And I've been really concerned also because I thought, you know, we haven't heard from her, and she's been a real inspiration to us, a team member,
right?
Our first sign-up. And she's the one who's pumping back into us. So I said, we need to check in with this one.
So Don called Kathy and found out the state that she was in. And so we decided, you know what? We're going to fix this. Because the only one that can fix me is me.
Yeah.
And the only way we can do that is just decide to do something different. And we're going to do something positive. So we said, we're going to go walk. We're going to pump each other up. We're
going to get value
and each other. We're going to get exercise, and we're going to let you in on it because we're going to make a video while we're doing it.
I feel like one of these TV evangelistic shows where the husband and the
but
wife.
But wait, don't answer yet, because you also get this set of 6 Ginsu steak knives.
So we're also going to have some great background today. We're going to walk down the beach here in beautiful Long Beach, California, and we're going to through with this in time. Some great views of the water. So I think we should just wrap this up for this time, and we'll talk again on the beach.
See you later.
All right, let's go.